Hi, my name is Samantha Querques, and this is my global experience. When I first got accepted to the NUN program, I was excited but nervous to find that my initial dream of living in Boston would be postponed because, unlike any other freshman experience, my first semester would be spent studying abroad. Studying in a different country was always something I planned on doing, but I never thought that I'd be going so far so soon. However, although the thought of leaving everyone and everything behind was scary, NUN gave me the opportunity to get a head start on my dreams of traveling, and I had to take the leap. Accepting this experience meant leaving my small town of New Jersey, as well as my friends and family, to take on the big city of London, but I was ready and determined to make this drastic change. The transition into college is a big step for every freshman, and I knew that making that transition in a place that I had never been would be anything but easy. But on August 21st, after an 8-hour plane flight and a few hours of sleep, there was no turning back. London was my new home, and I was ready to take it on. When we first arrived at 123 Queensgate, it was still hard for me to imagine that this was going to be my home for the next 4 months. The area was nothing like I expected, but I was pleasantly surprised, seeing as South Kensington is one of the nicest areas in London. Soon after arriving, we began to explore the city and get to know the culture around us. Initially, the touristy things seemed exciting, but we quickly learned that London is more than the monarchy and soldiers in fuzzy black hats. London is a diverse community, and there was a lot to learn. But as time quickly passed and everyone began to develop friendships, we started to get used to cooking for ourselves, doing laundry, and making our way around our new city. And before we knew it, classes began, and the semester was off to a great start. Our classes are held at FIE, the Foundation for International Education. However, about half of our class time is spent outside of the classroom, exploring the city. Every week, I would have at least 2 field trips to museums and other places around London, such as the National Gallery and even the Globe Theatre. Being in such a diverse city with so much to offer makes it a great place to learn, and being immersed in the culture instead of reading about it made my classes all the more interesting. Aside from classes, we each participated in service learning. My service learning was at St. Andrew's Primary School. This aspect of my experience was something I was definitely unprepared for. I have never been good with kids, and my patience is not the best. So waking up early to be a teacher's assistant in a classroom with a group of 8-year-olds was something I never expected. Each week, I would sit with a table of kids and help them with math, reading, and writing. At first, it was hard for me to teach someone who just wasn't getting it. But soon I found that it takes time, and when they finally understand, it is truly a great feeling to know it was because of me. After 7 weeks of going to St. Andrew's School, I learned a lot about dealing with kids, and my patience has definitely improved. Although being a school teacher is not in my future, I have a new appreciation and respect for what they do, as well as a better understanding of children. In October, we had midterm break, where we were given the opportunity to travel. Being in London makes the rest of Europe so easily accessible, and the opportunities to travel were amazing. 3 of my friends and I chose to go to Spain for our break. We started off in Barcelona, where we saw things such as La Sagrada Familia and Parque Güell. After a few days of exploring and shopping, we boarded another plane and headed to Mallorca, an island in Spain where we spent 3 days tanning on the beach and relaxing. But soon the break was over and it was time to head back to London, the place that we had come to call our home. Choosing to come to London for my first semester was something that I never anticipated. But now, I couldn't imagine starting college any differently. Being presented with the opportunity to live and study in a different country is something that doesn't happen to anyone, and I am truly grateful to be a part of such a small group of freshman study abroad students, especially because within that community, I am part of the NUN community as well. The friendships I have made during this experience are friendships that go way beyond one semester, and as we go our separate ways, only to be brought back together at Northeastern, we will always have one thing that will link us together: London. We all experience the ups and downs together, and no one else will ever really understand the NUN experience. So as we say goodbye to our second home, we keep in mind that every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end.